Hello everybody and happy homecoming week. My name is Kennedy Williams. I am a senior here at the University of Toledo. I am currently majoring in digital marketing and I graduate in the spring. I chose the University of Toledo just because I like being close to home. It's a small and an inclusive school, so you know, I just found like my fit here, and they have a really good business program. So everything just kind of worked out in my favor. The National Panhellenic Council, or NPHC, is actually a council made up of 9 Greek organizations, Black Greek letter organizations, might I add, and we are actually lucky enough to have all 9 orgs here and active on campus. I am a member of Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated, and I am the vice president of the Oso Fly Alpha Pi chapter here, right on campus. My favorite part about being a member of Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated would definitely be the sisterhood. We're not only nationally, we're worldwide. We actually have chartered a chapter in Africa. We were the first sorority charter chapter in Africa, which is really cool. So that just kind of goes to show you where all of our ties are and just all kind of the things we do around here. Homecoming week, which is very exciting, especially in NPHC Greek life. One of the big events that we have is the talent show. And we do the NPHC talent show every year. We sell tickets, and once the tickets are sold out, everybody's trying to get a ticket. But we have all types of acts. We have dance teams, rappers, singers, artists. Anybody is allowed to audition. We hold auditions, and then we hold a talent show, and we have first, second, and third place prizes. And as a Greek, it's really fun because we sit in the front and you have Greeks from all over who want to come and come join us. We even have some Greeks in the talent show, so that's really fun to support. You know, we stroll, we dance, we laugh, we kick it. It's just a fun, fun time. The tailgate is definitely one of the most fun experiences, especially being Greek, because not only do you have school alumni, you have your own chapter alums. So prophites, or people who came ahead of you, they all come back into town. Everybody's wearing their letters and their colors. I meet an old soror who I've never met before. I meet a soror from out of state who came all this way to come to UT to come kick it with us. Everybody's grilling, they're laughing, having the time of our lives, everyone's strolling. It's just a really big thing of unity. So it's a good chance to meet other people from other orgs, from your own org. Some advice I would give to students who want to join NPHC, you probably hear it a lot, but do your research. So just kind of figure out what principles they have, community service that they might do, that you might kind of be like, oh, like, I kind of like that. Maybe that's something I'll be more interested in. But also, we just have regular stuff, like we have NPHC meetings every other Wednesday. We get together, we handle business about maybe what events we want to throw. If you go to an event, you can just see how we all interact with each other, with other people, and then that could be the time to maybe single out a member and ask them some questions, you know? Just introduce yourself, make yourself known, let them know who you are, and you kind of want to get to know more about their org. Super simple, be yourself. NPHC has an Instagram. They just have an Instagram. Everybody has an Instagram. As an upperclassman, since I do graduate in the spring, I guess I'm more likely looking towards my graduation just because I've never experienced anything like it. Yeah, I've had like middle school graduations or high school graduations, but knowing I earned a degree at a 4-year institution, yeah, college is tiring, it's hard, but knowing all the hard work I paid, like hard work I just put in, paid off. So that's what I'm really looking forward to. I'm excited to graduate. I'm excited for the homecoming week, and I decided to take you all along with me. So with that being said, I'll see you all later, and go Rockets!